Let me just start off with the team captain, Vuyo. Obviously, you guys are in a good position in the league. You've got the cup game on Wednesday, I guess, a tough United side. Can you just give us your thoughts heading into the game on Wednesday night?
Thank you. Good morning to everybody. Firstly, it's going to be an important game for us, you know. This gives us a chance to leave some silverware this season. We've been doing well in the league, but then the Nedbank Cup is there for us to show, to get something, to show that we had a good season. It's not going to be an easy game. We're preparing well. The technical team is arming us with every weapon we're going to need to win that game. So, yeah, everything is going according to plan, and I think we are more than ready now.
Can you just give us your thoughts just heading into this game on Wednesday night against SuperSport United, what your plans will be and what you guys are aiming for?
Good morning, everybody, and welcome to the beautiful Royal Bafokeng Sports Campus. I'm sure some of you have never seen such a facility in your life. For sure. It's probably the best in South Africa. But going back to the game, we do believe that whoever ended up in the last four in the tournament, as far as the semifinals are concerned, deserves to be there. And my team is no less deservedly than what they've put up over the season. And for us, it's about two more games, if that's a possibility, if the football gods are on our side. And yeah, we're preparing well. The players are very, very eager because they'd like to add something this year if they can. And what can I say? That Wednesday night's game will be a difficult game. The advantage we have is that it is at the Royal Bafokeng Sports Palace, one of the most beautiful pitches in South Africa. So yes, it will be a nice game. And like Vuyo has said, and like Tsepo has said, against his old team, Vuyo has tasted some real gold in his life. So we have the players who are able to push themselves and be able to give themselves at least 110% chance on the field. And we're going to go for the best team that plays football on Wednesday. We'll win the game and then play the final against Kaizer Chiefs on the 25th.
Coach, firstly, congratulations ahead of the SuperSport game and the Nedbank Cup. You once said that the team, when you're still playing against the Mamelodi Sundowns, so the team that wins between yourselves and Sundowns will win the cup. Does that still stand going ahead of a SuperSport United?
On that day? You see, guys, sometimes you get caught, huh? No, that doesn't stand anymore. Just for that day only, Makanya. Yes, I still believe that. Only because we said that on that day, because I know Sundowns had really put the hopes on playing in Africa. And we dismantled their hopes of playing in Africa. And now we've taken that baton from Sundowns and we've made it ours. And we want to play in Africa. So yes, we will put the best team out on Wednesday, play the best football we can, and hopefully the football gods are on our side and we win the game to go into the final.